Yo guys, another Chanky Brew for you today. What we are playing is the Jolly Balloon Man, and everything else is legendary in this deck. We try to make copies of legendary creatures, and if they die, they become a token of that same creature, except it's non-legendary if you have Ratatrabic on the field. So the combo goes, you kinda need these two on the field, and then you make tokens of whatever creatures you have. Pretty good creatures to make copies are Inti and Rona in the early game, and in the late game, we don't need to introduce our nasty bombs here that can take over the game. Also, another cool addition is Gero and Hazoret, which can search your deck for another legendary creature and you can cast it for free. And if it's in the graveyard, we can always Rakdos joins up. Any of the big boys or small dudes, and they just become damage dealers when they die. We can also ramp up with Relic and find the cards we need with Rona. Also good with Inti. If it discards, it pretty much goes into exile. A card to draw. And we can't go in the standard without some nasty removals in the early game, as well as Lily. Ertai as well, good card to make copies of. And that's pretty much it, guys. Hope you guys enjoy. The mana land cost is kinda scuffed, but if you have a plus of heroes, you're good. So, hope you guys enjoyed the following gameplay. If you have any comments, leave them below and leave a like on the video. It's an awkward first hand, but we'll go with it. What on earth? Oh my god, it actually worked. Oh my god. Do we want to cast free Atraxa? That's one way of doing it. This is good, Overlord is good. This way I have Vol'Goth in my library, so Gero can attack. Sunfall. What are you gonna do, dude? Get something. Unlucky this time. any of my legendary sty. They get respawned thanks to our boy Ratatrabic. What is that? Oh, you have a lot of one drops. And another one. Check this out. Oh my god. How about the Natali? Hello. How many triggers did we get in turn? Olgavoth, Rona, Inti, Rakdos joins up, and Relic, and actually we need a land. Oh shoot, I didn't cast my Itali. I'm an idiot. It was for free here. I didn't even cast my Itali, guys. It was for free as well from Jero. Ooh, Atraxa copies, that's pretty awesome. Go ahead, dude. You know how I can kill him? I can just reanimate the trucks and yeah, but I want to swing with Jero first and foremost. Need to be mindful not to mill myself as well if I play Overlord, for example. Kinda cute that he's trying with one mana. Okay, let's just finish this. I can just blow up a Traxa 9 to the face. Honored is pretty bad. Opponent. No blocks from us. What do you want? Removal is our go-to here. Make him commit. Anything else? That's pretty good. Something else? Oh, it's about time we destroy it. Thanks for the commitment though. No manifest threat for you, my friend, Hong Kong. What a fun matchup we have. Nothing. What could that be? I guess if it was a spell, he would have played it. So it's something pointless. Here comes the reinforcements. I'm so dead. Yeah, I definitely won't be surviving that. Wait, I'm a straight up idiot. I had a chance to play. Alright, we win this. It's an awkward hand. For sure. Let's attack and discard. Nothing. Other swing. Some decent damage. Sunfall soon. That's an interesting card. Most likely has Sunfall. There it is. That's pretty good. Bye bye, Etali. Yo, what's going on? Or six? This is my best move. Alright, I win this somehow. No Sunfall. Fourth mono red in the row. It ain't happening. Thank you very much. That's good. I mean, this field. Making infinite copies of Rona. Definitely need removal here. What do we need? White? Oh, that's a good target. Helping hand. Into plaything. No attacking creatures. Another one. Interesting. Oh shoot. Well, ain't that awkward?
When I win, you're telling me what you know about the ring. Haven't you ever heard of personal space?
Some flying Ronas. Oculus should come somewhere along the lines. Right, this Skelly deck has lots of removal. As seen here. Surveillance. It's all right. Let's get Valgaboth in the bin. Phyrexian. 3 mana. So this can come back, this the other one doesn't. Okay, that's decent. No zombies. And now we top deck. Rakdos joins up, top deck. Pointless. Can't wait to eat this dude out of existence. Haste? Damn, he has it. Blow up. Question is, should I roll now or not? Definitely not. Which one did he target? This one?
To help, but I've always hated crowds.
Damn, dude.